6:08 on this Friday, and right now a bunch of students at Noblesville High School are up early to celebrate Operation Football with us here at Channel 13.
Our Carlos Diaz is out there live getting pumped up for tonight's game. Good morning.
Good morning, Shirley. It's up to here with everybody out here having a good time. Egan's here, the class clown from Noblesville, self-appointed class clown. And we got, of course, Cornhole over here. Cornhole is, everyone knows what Cornhole is. But this is a new game. It's called what?
Can Jam.
And yeah. What do you do in Can Jam? You have a frisbee?
Yeah. So you have a frisbee, and then you throw it, and your partner's going to try to, like, hit it in while you throw it. And then if you get it in, like, this slot right here, then you automatically win the game.
That's awesome. See, it's kind of like cornhole with frisbees. We're here at Tony Euler, who is the assistant athletic director. You guys have a brand new head coach this year for the football team. How's that been going? What's that like?
We do. Justin Roden came here from East Central High School with the state championship. Brought a great work ethic with him and a little change of attitude. He's awesome.
And you guys, tough loss last week, but are you hoping to rebound this week against Carmel?
We are. Carmel's our ancient arch rival, and I think the Millers will show up tonight.
There you go. That's awesome. Good stuff tonight. Thank of course, you. The game is at 7 o'clock right here at Noblesville High School. And guys, coming up next half hour, we're talking to the Drumline. These guys are State Fair Award winners. You'll hear from them coming up next on Sunrise, guys.
All right. Yeah, great group of kids out there. Thanks so much, Carlos. Yeah.